chairman ang nagsasabi sa inyo, napakaganda ng ating ginabukasan. Ang pangarap nyo ay pangarap din namin ni Pres.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to
sa stage right now is posible rin pong mangyari sa inyo. Importante lang, you just have to believe.
Ngayong gabi po, pag binabalikan ko po yun, isa lang po ang sasabihin ko at mapapangiti na lang ako. When you win, nothing hurts!
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive.
Isa lang po ang sasabihin ko sa inyo, maniwala lang po kayo. Kung ano po yung nangatid namin ngayon, huwag lang po kayo ito, sigurado po kung nasa
naniniwala ako na yung mga na-acquire nung nauna sa amin dito, naniniwala ako pag sineryoso namin itong negosyo, makukuha rin namin. At nangangarap rin ako na isa rin kami sa makaumakit dyan sa stage na yan.
Yeah!
At nakikita natin kung saan patunta. Mga kaibigan, sa mga nanonood ngayon at nakikinig, alam ko ngayon, you also starting from a humble beginning. Pero saan ka pupunta ang mga big time? Nagsimula rin niya sa small time. Tama? So, magsama-sama po tayo. And few months, 3 years from now, mga kaibigan, pag sinabi ko yung lista ka, big time na talaga. So, thank you so much!
Nandito po ngayon, maniwala po kayo. Hard work lang po tayo. Nasa right company na po tayo. The best po yung ating marketing plan, yung ating mga products. Ang kailangan na lang, mag-commit kita.
the challenge of upholding company's vision and mission, not just in the Philippines, but all throughout the world. So let me tell you this, let me tell the whole world about this. If you are not yet part of Royale, I invite you to be part of this family, of this company. Please join us. I welcome you. Sumama ka sa amin. Kahit na sino o taga saan ka pa, anong lahi mo, you're welcome with this company. Because we will put several branches all throughout the world. And not just overseas Filipino workers will bring money to the Philippines. But even this company, please play. Even this company will bring money to this country. What will happen by that time? A stronger peso, more money in the Philippines, more employment, stronger business, and at the same time, a brand that you can call your own brand. The Filipino brand. The brand of every nation as well. Royale Business.